For a person-centered plan to work, it must also be a living, breathing document. There is no point in writing a person-centered plan and then never looking at it. It must be used on a daily basis to plan activities and support decisions made. It should be reviewed regularly, and it must be recorded in an accessible way based on the communication needs of the supported person. For example, it might be picture-based or video-based.